Sonnet at Dover Cliffs, July the 20th, 1787, by William Lisle Bowles. On these white cliffs that calm above the flood uplift their shadowing heads, and at their feet scarce hear the surge that has for ages beat, sure many a lonely wanderer has stood. And whilst the lifted murmur met his ear, and o'er the distant billows the still eve sailed slow, has thought of all his heart must leave tomorrow, of the friends he loved most dear, of social scenes from which he wept to part. But if, like me, he knew how fruitless all the thoughts that would full fain the past recall, soon would he quell the risings of his heart, and brave the wild winds and unhearing tide, the world his country, and his God his guide.